Still ahead, the new inflation report brings some good news tonight.
Yeah, it's just 1 month of data, but still the tide could be turning. We'll have the update from today's numbers. That's coming up after the break. But first, a look at some of the smiling faces on kids heading back.